All right. You guys asked for it. You guys voted pretty much almost unanimously. And you guys are gonna get it. All right, boys and girls, ladies and gents, it is that time. Oh man, I'm fucking stoked, dude. I've been wanting to play this game for fucking 3 weeks now, and I'm really sorry that we couldn't play it last Sunday because of the internet going out, or the Sunday before, you know. It just, and then I got sick this week, and it was just looking like the universe doesn't want us to play this game. As you guys can hear, I'm still sick, but my fever broke. I just took my temperature, so I'm 98.6. My poor Marisa, she's laying here in bed next to me right now, and she's very sick. She has a fever of, like, I just took it. It was 101.5 or something. So she's definitely got a fever going. And I gave her some NyQuil just now. We finally got some. And some Tylenol. And, you know, it's rough, dude. But we're getting through it. Anyways, you guys, thank you for, I see Burritos already here and Toucan. Guys were already waiting for like an hour. But remember, you guys, when we play on Variety Night, since we do a shorter stream, my logic, I guess, or my reasoning is, like, Wednesday through Saturday, we start at, you know, 10 p.m. Pacific. And usually we don't have that many people here, you know, right at the beginning of the stream. It usually takes, you know, so hold on 1 second. I'm telling everybody in the Discord that we're live. Stream is live. Come watch my first playthrough of The Quarry. So yeah, like, my reasoning, I guess my logic is, since Sunday night I only do like a 3 hour stream instead of a 6 hour stream, what I notice happens, you know, on Wednesdays and Thursdays and Fridays and Saturdays is, like, people join, they don't usually join right at the beginning of the stream, right at 11 or 10, I mean. They usually join, like, after we've been going for about an hour. That's when people generally start to show up more. And then, obviously, people start to leave around the last hour of the stream. You know, that's when our numbers start to go down. So, I figure on Sunday nights, what I'll do is I'll start the stream, like, an hour late. Because that's around the time people generally join anyways. And then we'll end the stream a couple hours earlier. Instead of, you know, starting at 11. Or sorry, starting at 10 a.m. 10 p.m. If I start at 10 p.m. and I only stream for 3 hours, then we're going to be done at 1 a.m. Pacific. So I figure what I'll do is, since I'm only streaming for 3 hours or whatever, I'll try to put it in the middle of the stream for you guys, in the middle of when we're normally streaming. So anyways, who else is here? Pumpkin Patch is here. Hello, thank you for joining, Pumpkin. And yeah, and usually when I start, I before we start the game, I do like to wait 5 or 10 minutes for people to show up. So this will just give you guys some time to get some food, get your snack, get comfortable, get locked in and get settled in. And the other reason I'm explaining, I know it's not just for you and Toucan, it's also for people that might watch the YouTube video in the future, and for all the people that, you know, might watch this later. You know, that's why I'm explaining it. But yeah, sorry, what were you asking, Toucan? Yeah, I play inverted. Yes, I do. Yeah. Okay, I will. Okay, cool. Yeah, so I do play inverted. So yeah, anyways, you guys, like I said, no face cam tonight. We're just going to give you guys the immersed experience, since, you know I play inverted, Burrito. What are you talking about? You've known that for a while. But yeah, we're going to give you guys the immersed experience because, you know, me and Marissa are pretty sick. We're in bed. I'm going to try to stream for as long as I can. Oh, you really didn't know that? Yeah, dude, there's a lot of games that I've played inverted on the stream before. You must not have noticed. But the reason I play inverted is because when I first started playing, you know, computer games or games in general, it was on the PC, on the computer. And one of the first games I really got into was a flight simulator. And joysticks, like flight controls on an airplane or on a or whatever, are inverted. So when you push the stick forward, you know, your nose goes down, and when you pull the stick back, your nose goes up, right? So that's why I play, and like it just kind of carried through with like joysticks on a controller for me too. So yeah, that's why I've always played inverted ever since then. Like, whether it's a shooting game or, you know, any kind of camera controls. When I play Dead by Daylight, I play inverted. All of it, dude. But, sorry you don't like it, buddy. But, you know, they say that, I've heard people say that, like, only the real best gamers play inverted. But I'm sure it doesn't matter. But yeah, anyways, we're gonna be nice and immersed for you guys tonight, so you guys don't have the face cam. It's just probably only gonna be for tonight. I'm sure next time I play this, I'll have the face cam for you all. But tonight is chapter one. It's a first playthrough. So what that means, obviously, is I've never played this game before, and since I've never played this game before, I would just ask, you know, a big favor from you guys. If you all have played it, that's fine. But, you know, please don't spoil the game for us. So, no spoilers. I don't mind if you guys help out and backseat game and stuff a little bit. But just as long as it's not something that's going to... you know, ruin, like, spoil the game. I don't mind if you guys help me with little stuff, but y'all know the drill. No spoilers. So yeah, this will be chapter one, and that means my first stream of doing this game, and we're gonna try and play for probably, like, well, we'll see how I feel, but I want to play at least 2 hours, minimum. I'll try to go for 3 hours if I can, and we'll just go from there. And then, you know, next week, when we pick this game up again next Sunday, we'll pick up where we left off. For those of you that don't know, this is a multiplayer experience, and I am going to be playing this cooperatively with Captain's Parrot. Give him a salute. Corrupted Toucan, thank you for being here, man. So, Toucan and I are going to play this for you guys. And if there's any other mods, you guys are welcome to join the party chat with him and I. But we're here. And just so you guys know, Marissa's here. I think she's lurking on the stream on her phone, or maybe not. Actually, I think she's asleep. So, yeah, Marissa probably won't be here for tonight's stream. She's pretty out of it. But anyways, you guys, it's been 10 minutes now, so I think I'm going to go ahead and get started. Those of you that made it, thank you guys so much for checking out the quarry, and I'm excited, bro. I hope you guys are excited. If you guys like this game and you want to see more of it, you know, continue it going, make sure you guys are able to support it either by watching or hitting the like button. If you're watching on the YouTube, sorry that we missed you during the live stream, but please hit that thumbs up button, give the video a like, and then don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell, all that good stuff. And let's jump into it, you guys. I'm excited, bro. Are you excited, Toucan? He says he's excited. All right, let's do this, bro. Oh, and just so you guys know, it's also his first time playing the quarry, so we're both of us are first timers here. So, all right, let's do this. All right. Now you said hit square. Okay, that should be good. Now, do I do movie mode? Oh, wolf pack? All right. Okay. So I host the game, so new game. So host game. All right. Let me do. Wait, where the hell are you? Oh, you already joined. Okay. Cool. How many players can you have? Oh, you can have 8. Damn. Okay. Alright, very cool, dude. Hell yeah. Yeah, thank you guys so much for joining, man. I appreciate everybody lurking. I hope you guys had a good weekend. And thank you guys for spending what's left of it here with me and Marissa. She's here in spirit. But I gave her a dose of NyQuil, so she's probably out, dude. But she needs her rest. All right, here we go. The quarry. Yeah, thank you guys for voting for this game, by the way, at the Discord. Now, how old is this game? Like, a couple years now? Still relatively new, but... wonder how many people are streaming this game right now. Yeah, will you check... Yeah, it's okay, you got regarding modding, you guys. I mean, we only have 3 viewers, so we don't really need any modding at the moment, but if more people join, if Mystic doesn't join or any other mods,
why'd you kill the music?
Maybe Burrito could help out.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L.
Well, yeah, it says we have three viewers.
Like the L word.
Lesbians.
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right. So, lost.
That's debatable.
Lesbians. Yeah. That was the first word that came to. I was thinking too.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hecate's Quarry. What you see here are quick-time events, or
sugar cubes,
which will help you to act at just the right time.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It'll look like a marshmallow to me.
Hecate's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles.
A dinosaur? Nah, bro, that was not an alligator. That was a fucking dinosaur, dude.
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who.
Wait, what was that?
Well,
maybe I know, but what was I supposed to do?
Wow, that is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Up on the joystick.
Still totally lost.
Okay.
You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gone lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
So you're the girl, about? I'm the guy.
Didn't even know he wasn't
in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Does he see how many people are streaming this on, or how many viewers there are? How many viewers does it have, though?
Voila!
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how did it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
So it said map or leaflet?
Okay, let's see. So we are...
What the fuck's a leaflet?
I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
I think I hit that one. Damn. So we would have hit the tree stump, I guess. And probably died.
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max.
Did I see what was in the back seat? Fuck yeah, I did.
It was a person.
Oh, are you serious?
It was the ring bitch, bro.
I don't know. I mean, it was really close. Like, really close, but maybe we didn't.
Burrito, did you see what was in the backseat? Was that your ex-girlfriend? Burrito's the only one here watching besides
it?
You, I think.
I really have
to. Or
this
Pumpkin,
car
too, yeah. Oh, Pumpkin's gone. Oh, bummer.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
Bummer.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again. Huh? Could you
says,
put my,
says we have three viewers for me.
Yeah, okay.
On my phone, it says we have seven, though. Bro, I'm Oh, shit. Okay, I'm the girl. I thought you were controlling the... I thought you were controlling the girl.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
You had your name near the guy. Yeah, what does that do? Press L1 to view interrupts. Okay.
At certain times throughout the night, opportunities will present themselves, giving you the chance to take matters into your own hands. It is worth noting that they are only suggestions. You don't have to act upon them. In fact, sometimes it's better not to.
Okay, so the interrupts, like, you don't always have to act upon it. I get that, but all right. I can't even see where I'm walking right now, dude. I'm snooping, bro. You hit snoop too. Wah, wah, wah. He dumb, bro. That's why. He dumb as fuck, bro.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then, picture yourself going up in front of a big old space.
I don't see, like, how he could be working on the car at all, like, without any tools. Like, bro's, like, what's bro doing right now? Like, last I checked, you need tools to work on. Oh, shit. It's the ring, bitch. She's coming back. She wants seconds. She sees Toucan. She's like, give me that booty.
Where are you going?
Swiggity swooty.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Fuck, yeah. Don't go over there, bro. Come back. Yeah, don't go over there,
bro. Max, hurry up.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anyone.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're hella dumb. Their ring bitch is gonna fucking uppercut them.
Okay.
Yeah, I want to play the guy and just tell this bitch, like, quit farting around down there. Let's get back in the fucking car. Okay, I'm controlling her. Yeah, like, why is he gotta stay up there, bro? He's just gonna leave her? What a dumbass, dude. Bro, it never wants to get laid again, I guess. Oh shit. Hey, Mystic, thanks for joining. Mystic, did you just turn into Mickey Mouse or something? Ha ha! My name's Mystic, ha ha! Ha ha, Mystic, ha ha! Ha ha! I can't do it, my voice is so fucked up. Sir Pineapple's here, you guys. How's it going, buddy? Thank you for joining the stream. Really appreciate it, man. Sorry I'm still a little under the weather, but you're just in time, dude. We just started playing The Quarry, my first playthrough. And I'm playing with my buddy Corrupted Toucan. You know, his first time as well. So we're going to see how we do. If you guys like the game, if you've played it before, just please no spoilers. We don't mind if you guys help us a little bit, but... yeah, just don't, like, ruin the game for us or nothing. Alright, so we got a card. Or we didn't. It burned away into the ether. And now I'm walking in the middle of a fucking... What were you showing me to do? Don't move for a second? Okay. Go over there. Okay, yeah. Aw, shit. Why? It's a Harum Scarum poster. Burn marks around the edge. Okay. Interesting. Thank you, Toucan. Thank you for showing me that. Now, how come you stop fucking with the car and come down here with me, dude? Like, the ring bitch is gonna eat me. I know I'm playing, but I'm legit, like, scared that I'm gonna get eaten, dude. Like, she's probably hungry. She probably hasn't eaten in a little while. And I just... She's gonna eat this dumb bitch. Are you pointing it which way to go, or... You can't help me here? Right is the right way to go. I'm going left just because you said that, dude. No, fuck you. I'm not going that way. Yeah, there's gonna be a fucking trap in here. You're gonna kill me now. Okay, a bunch of stuff to escape. Maybe we can escape from the ring bitch with this stuff. Probably not, but... A straight jacket and handcuffs. Let's try them on. Come on, dude. Sexy time. Sexy time in the woods, bro. They're not fuzzy pink ones. Those are the ones that Grandpappy uses. Sir Pineapple, have you seen this game before, buddy? If anybody here's played the game or seen it before, type a 1 in the chat. I'm just curious. Or if we go... Oh, shit. There she is. No, I'm following her, dude. I want to die. Okay. Fuck that. Let's keep going. I don't want to kill her just yet. Let's keep going. I know the object is to not get them killed. I get that. Yeah, it's October. It's spooky season. So you guys know we're gonna be playing. Lots of spooky games, dude. Especially on Variety Night. I've never played this game, but I've heard good things about it. And so far, why does she need to be going this far away from the car, dude? Yeah, and I heard, like, scary music, too. It said Silas. You sure? Oh, I'm gonna turn subtitles on. Hold up. Where do I do that at? Is it in settings? There we go. Alright. Yeah, because I didn't hear that. Like, why does she need to go this far away, dude? Like, she's gonna get lost, bro. Talk about the fool. She's the fool. Like, it won't let me go back, though, will it? There she is.
Where are you?
Yep, we're dead. Oh shit. Bro, who the fuck's Silas? Silas is gonna get me killed, dude. Oh, I hit left. Fuck. Time I got it.
Hey, whoa. Hey, what's wrong? Talk to me, you alright? Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, there's something out there. Like, there's noises everywhere.
Okay. Just take a few breaths. Just breathe. It's okay, it's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there.
No.
It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially
Matt.
If you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course,
turn
yeah.
your game
yeah,
down
go.
Just
let's
a
go.
Little bit too, man. Just because I'm getting an echo, or maybe it's Mystic.
Yes, there we go.
It might we're be like the stream coming.
Max, come on!
Here we go. Mystics. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me, Max?
Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max.
Yeah, I don't mind if you're in here, Mystic. Just make sure you're
yourself.
I am trying
to get us out of here.
All right, enough. Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
Okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez.
Oh,
fuck.
Fuck. Oh, my God. My heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No. Well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
They're like, why don't they get out and push, dude? Path chosen.
Hackett's quarry is full of
twists
and turns, unknown paths, and unexplored wonders. With
it
each
is.
Step taken, you tread a path of your own, matched with its
that's
very
not
own
an alligator, bro. That's a T-Rex.
There will be moments throughout your stay that show you that the choices you've made, the path you've chosen, could have gone another way. At Hackett's Quarry, there's no such thing as the wrong way. But be warned, some paths are more dangerous than others.
Okay. Yeah, that was what I chose to.
Something jumped out right in front of the car, and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved, and now here we are.
Something jumped out.
Going balls deep with the honesty.
It's so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
Gotta double down now.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, no, God, no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running. Sir?
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
I love how Bro just has a winch, like, ready to go. Is he a cop or is he a tow truck driver?
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Lover's Lane, bro.
We're heading up to
the camp. I don't like his face either. I just want to punch it.
Counselors?
Just want to pop him in the pork chop.
One night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
Well,
to be honest,
I kinda wanna
punch
both of them.
Their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
The ginger, yeah. I mean, I'd punch the cop too, but then I'd go to prison, so.
You're not gonna make it to Haggett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel.
A hickey.
Nearest place, you can bunk up there for the night, okay?
There's a hickey on his neck, bro.
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming, and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head
to
the Harbinger
Motel. Just hit 10 viewers, you guys. And we just got our first donation of the night. Dude, ninjas, thank you so much, man. I'm sorry there's no face cam tonight, you guys, but... trust me, I am hyped. I am stoked. Look at how many hyped I am in the chat. Mods, are you hyped? Get some fucking hype in this bitch. We just got some money for playing on Variety Night. Thank you for the tier one, man. 9 months now. You got your silver badge. 9 month silver badge. Let's go. Congratulations, ninjas. Looking good, buddy. Okay, what am I choosing here? I guess I'll choose this one.
Okay, fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood.
Our Twitch baby is due any day now.
One small problem.
Dude, I'm so excited.
I forgot to
new
sprint
baby
for the
ninja.
Middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
Soon to be 53 ninjas.
What he means is we're lost completely.
Congratulations, man.
All right, ma'am.
You excited?
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay.
Well, this cop is weird. Oh, yeah, obviously. Yeah, ninjas, for sure.
So, we... are right about here.
What?
Harbinger Motel.
Did he just, like...
is here.
Was that a sign? Why do people lick pencils?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Dude's not a cop. He's a serial killer.
still, please.
Nah, bro, this is not a red herring, bro. This is a fucking rainbow trout.
What are you doing?
Hold still.
Okay.
Fresh as a daisy. You can return to vehicle, ma'am.
Yeah, I part of me was like, do I do something there? That was just hella creepy, bro. What a creep.
Harbinger Motel.
What if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look.
He's like, I just want to get her hair on this rag so I can sniff it later. Seven streams, Mystic. Hell yeah, buddy. Thank you, Mystic. Seven in a row, man. And my boy donated last night. Remember, you donated last night.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Got us to a whole, we made $65 so far this month, I looked. So, it helped. Yeah, that guy was weird.
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes. Dude needed, like, at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing?
Did you see this? Dozen showers, bro.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, and he had fucking a hickey or something on his neck. Maybe he's a vampire, or he's been bitten by a vampire.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick.
So why are they going to the quarry, though? I don't get it.
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
They want to go to the quarry to what, to die?
If he told me ma'am one more time, I was going to shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a man.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, what, mister?
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done.
Wait, what, Mystic? Yeah, what about Friday the 13th? Camp counselors?
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobably here. We drive all the way the
they're
fuck
probably
out.
Serial
Can
killers.
Can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
I don't know.
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference. Coming.
By the way, all 10 of you guys here, we're double digits, man.
Hello?
Thank you guys for supporting us. We love you all.
How was I supposed
Get
to know?
Some hearts in the chat, dude. Glad we got this many people here on a Sunday night.
Clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car.
I know you guys got work and school and stuff, so...
I'll the car.
We're not going to keep you all up too late tonight,
Max,
but
come on.
Hopefully you guys can
Let's
chill with us
a
for a couple
I'm
hours.
I'm sorry.
And if you guys like the quarry, make sure you guys do what my boy Ninjas did. Drop us a sub, dude. Thank you so much, Ninjas. Okay, I'm controlling the... I'm controlling the girl here. No, I won't go to the door immediately, but I can't see shit, bro. Maybe I should turn my gamma up more, yeah. Yeah, this view's not very good. That's a really bad view, bro. But what am I even supposed to... Oh, wait. Oh. Dude, there's other shit in here. Hold up, I want to see. I see. It's hard to control the flashlight. Hold on. I see a diary. Yep. And there's like a mug. Key underneath the diary. Maybe, yeah. Hold on. What else is here? I don't know. It's really hard to see, dude. It's really hard to control the fucking flashlight. I don't know if there's anything else in there. I don't want to know, dude. Definitely a diary in there that we'll have to take a look at. Ring bitch is gonna be right around the corner. Yeah.
Laura, there's no one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
Try the door, okay.
Anybody home?
Where are we at? Who's voicing over for Thun? It's me, bro. I'm just still sick. I mean, you guys shouldn't be able to hear Toucan. Yeah, I see it. How do you do that, by the way? Point at stuff on the screen. Will I be able to do that when you're playing then? Wait, what now? I know, tired.
Fun.
I'm still sick, buddy, but hey, at least I'm still here streaming, right?
Will make you stronger.
Cause we love you guys, and cause Thud's broke, and Thud needs the money for him and his sick girlfriend. All right, let me go back to the map. You said what? Okay. How do I go to the map? Okay. Where are we at? The boathouse. Oh, we're at the lodge. Okay, so we're... It's way too scrappy here. Tree house and the jetty. There's like an island out there. Yeah, at least we have an idea of what the area looks like now. What abandoned car? This is the car that... No, I see the car that we came in. Oh. Yeah, it doesn't let me do anything to the abandoned car, though. There's no prompts or anything. No. There's nothing interesting about it. Can I make her walk faster? L1, okay. Here. What the fuck was that, bro?
Hey, are you okay?
Oh shit. That looked like Gollum,
I'll be right
bro.
Back. I'm gonna get some help.
I worry about Marissa too, tired. She has a fever right now, dude.
Max,
and
Max, get over here.
What's going on?
I'm just
There's
worried about
her,
dude. There's
somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the law.
But I gave her some.
Hey, I'm
I gave
back.
Her some NyQuil, so
gonna
she's
get you
out
of
right
there.
Now.
Hey.
Wait. What are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring? Look, there's someone in there.
Oh, I guess he did have tools to work on the car. Good. I was gonna say, like, how the hell
look,
else was he doing
I'm
it?
Looking. I am.
There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so.
He's like, here's a hammer. Take hammer? Ooh, I'll take the hammer, sure. The hammer would probably do better as like a weapon. Breaking the lock? Well. I mean, you could break a lock with a hammer, I suppose.
You sure?
Depends on the lock.
It's gonna be super loud.
Quieter. Let's do the wrench, dude. Let's do the wrench.
Yeah, okay. Wrenches.
Cause like, I get the idea that if we make a lot of noise.
Damn.
Then we're gonna like stir shit up. Well, it didn't. That's only gonna affect their relationship or whatever, right? Are we control? This is a cutscene. Okay.
You've seen The Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
You've seen The Evil Dead, right?
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
What do you guys think of the game so far? Yeah, that was loud.
Be careful.
I hope you guys are enjoying it, man. And thank you guys for spending your Sunday with us, dude. Bro. That's a trap, yeah. Oldest trick in the book. A literal book is the trap. It might force us to go right there. I don't know. Dude, I hear like knocking and shit everywhere. Exactly.
What are you doing?
I'm just
You know, I'm scoping it out.
Do you hear, like, all that walking, dude? Oh, I thought it was, like, people walking above us. I'm like, what the fuck? Bloodied collar. Ian. Too big for a dog. And what dog would be called Ian anyway? That collar is for, well, now we know. A fucking, there's like a thing. Yeah, go back to my boyfriend.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination.
What the fuck was that, bro?
Max!
That was not a dog, dude.
Max!
Dude.
His blood. Help.
Dude. That was Gollum. That's his precious. I think we're gonna die, Deacon. That's true, yeah. But, like, we did have a choice to leave him or help him.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let
yeah, we would have ran into this dude no matter what. Intermentor! Thanks for joining the stream, homie. Sorry about no face cam, you guys, but I'm a little sick, and so's Marissa, so we're in bed. We have the flu, and we're just going to let you guys be immersed in the quarry tonight. But thank you guys for checking it out, man. And I hope you guys are enjoying it so far. That was a good intro, dude. That was wild, yeah. The fucking golem scared the poo-poo out of me, dude. That had to have been Gollum, right? I mean, that was obviously Gollum. Or Gollum's little brother. It's not the hairy dog, man. It's Gollum, bro. I know it. I know it's him. I see a Gollum when I know one.
Hello,
I know
my
one when
friend.
I see one.
Welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we?
Is this the bitch in the woods?
I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes.
Oh, she was the one in the back of the car.
Our time together proves.
She looks like the madam of a whorehouse that Grandpappy visits.
There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But
I don't want to think of her as nothing, bro.
If you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other.
No, I'm good, dude. I'm good. I'm really good, bro.
This is the card you found.
I don't want any kind of help you have to offer.
The fool. I wonder who this is.
We all I'm not know scared of her. I'm just.
One, don't we?
I just don't want her help.
And freedom. All recklessness and risk taking. Spontaneity. Actions without thought, but the consequences to match.
Yeah, she seems like my grandma that would cook me chocolate chip cookies. Bro.
And don't get burnt.
On God. Chocolate chip cookies.
I can show you more if you'd like me to.
Bro, you know you want to see more, Toucan. You know you do. You know you do, Toucan. You son of a bitch. Come on, bro. You know you do. Come on. Come on, Toucan. Do it. See more, bro. Toucan, you nasty motherfucker.
A possible future. A path yet unchosen.
Hey, thank you, Interminter. That's nice of you to say, buddy. What do you think of this nasty bitch so far, bro? You guys are ready to see more, huh? The hell's going on?
There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light. If let me.
Smokey the Bear would be really
let
pissed
me
off
help you.
If our next
remember,
character start a forest fire.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Or kill you later. I guess that's true because I have the flu right now. It hasn't killed me yet. Oh, wait, so... Oh, this just shows what we voted. Gotcha. Well, we all voted together on everything. I mean, if there were 8 players, I could see it more split up. Are there gonna be parts where we co-op, though? Like, where we both control characters? I wonder... It seems like it's a one-player game mostly, but maybe the other participants, like, vote and stuff. I don't know. Like a couch co-op. Yeah. Well, it did let you catch the phone, remember? Because I miss... Yeah, so I missed that quick time event, but you hit it.
Peace and love.
So the girl caught the phone.
Hackett's quarry forever!
Maybe it does matter quite a bit what the other players do.
You know how many hearts
is this back? Are we going back in time here, or? Routine 53 is when the camp was established. Something about an apocalypse. I don't know. I didn't really hear her.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
It's nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Sucks to be you, bro. I see why she dumped you.
Quit it.
Hi, Emma. Hey.
No, it's because he wears a basic ass sweatshirt like that.
You've heard of spatial awareness before, right?
Like,
spatial,
bro, wear a hoodie. Like, come on.
Be a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
I don't know. Dudes that wear weird sweatshirts like that. I want a Bigfoot hoodie. Sasquatch hoodie, bro. I thought there was, like, cattle in here for a second. This guy's too cool for school. He has a old ass, like,
iPod.
Hey,
what do you listen to? Good to know.
Yeah, that's the way you say fuck off in iPod language. Bro, I want to go hang out with Gollum. You know he's down there. This guy probably turns into Gollum eventually. It's kind of like how, you know, Smeagol turned into Gollum. There's a ring here somewhere.
Jake, bags, focus.
What, the quarry map?
Jesus Christ. Hi. Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on
we
fixing,
might need to know it.
The door. It's
Dylan, come
it's
on.
Broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's
I gotta get the last bags
what's
in there. Come on.
What's wrong with this thing? It's just
Dylan,
frozen.
Please.
Sorry, bro.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
What a douche. Fuck that. Kick the door open.
Dipshits bolted it? Really?
Yeah, there's no way this is 1953. 70 years ago. Through the window, to the walls. Go steal those bags, bro. Probably got weed in the bags.
Skill.
Get the book? Oh, yeah. That's the diary thing. Wait, what?
Oh, double skill.
I don't want to go. Nah, dude, don't go back out. I wanted the book. Triple skill. I don't think I can grab the book, dude. Yeah, it doesn't let me do that. I can come over here. I can go to these books.
Ugh. Horror. I hate horror.
Bro, you hate horror? What kind of a human being are you? It's October. We know everybody here in my stream hates horror, right, you guys? I know all six of you probably hate horror. Can't stand it. This music is too happy for a horror game, though. We gotta find ourselves our way around this damn place. I don't think there is any other way to go except for through here, dude. This This is the door, right? Wait. Here's the bag.
All right. Got the bags.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
What about you? Yeah.
Oh, okay, so now I'm the one who's not telling the whole story, huh?
Oh, well, yeah. This is the bait I just gotta take, Jake. Oh, sorry, I just got so distracted about that rhyme, I forgot what we were...
Oh, no. You were telling me how you totally have a thing for Ryan.
Wait, are we talking about Ryan, the sailing instructor with the sexy brooding loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all?
Sure. Yeah, see, she said sexy, bro.
Ah, sexy, huh?
Hottest at camp, by far.
Okay, sure.
Look, it was all settled by the girls in bunk 7, like, second day of camp. It goes Ryan, me, of course, then Dylan, Emma, Abby.
Okay.
Nick, and then Mr. H, and...
Okay, are you almost finished, please?
Yep, that's it. That's everyone. So she really just dumped her ass, huh?
I don't... Okay. Her whole thing is like, how are we going to make this work? Different schools, blah, blah, blah. My whole thing is like, you know, maybe long distance, blah, 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 blah. And she was just like, Jacob.
She gave you the look, huh?
Yeah, do not pass go.
Wait, how old are they supposed to be?
All the way around that dainty little finger.
Are they supposed to be in high school?
How does she do it?
College, yeah, I was going to say.
No, but I mean, seriously, come on, she's right. It's just like a what's the lone wolf summer thing fling. Mean? What else did like, I think was going to happen?
Let's see.
But, like, because we're playing together.
Love, stability, engagement, marriage, house, kid, affair, kid, divorce, loneliness, child support, visitation lawsuit.
So I have more
surprise
sway
reconciliation,
over the vote 'cause
I'm the host.
Emptiness, okay.
Retirement, grandkid.
Gotcha.
Nursing home, and finally, dying in each other's arms, and then being buried in each other's arms.
The fuck?
Shit, I'm sorry, that was Ryan and me. let me see. Ah, here it is. Yours just says, Roadhead. Oh, actually, that's just a generic all-men list.
Well, that seems legit.
Take it or leave it.
Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great
road
outdoors
head road.
Actually kill me.
Hey, that's my favorite road to drive down.
Kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. And you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up. okay, so,
he said
total
the thing,
hypothetical,
what thing?
But if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly would I need to do?
Oh, yeah.
Well,
they said the
you'd...
thing. Yeah.
Probably break the fuel line, or, I don't know, rip out the rotor arm. And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and
the
what does a
arm.
Rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake,
this engine is not a rotary, bro.
Even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chick's made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out.
Bro, there is no such thing as a rotor arm. Yeah, but there's no such things as rotor arms, bro. Whatever. It doesn't, it's only letting you choose, dude, not me. Now I can choose, but it had you choose this one. So that's weird. You got to choose that one. Have they all been that way? Oh. Yeah, but you chose first, though. Okay.
Come on with me, buddy. I'll put you right back tomorrow. No harm, no foul.
Girl, there ain't no such thing as a rotor arm.
Come up on, here, man. My dudes.
Why do they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Don't.
Right.
Oh, Nick! Oh, come on, man!
I'm so sorry, Jacob.
Rough. Hey, maybe you should have put it in airplane mode.
I didn't see. I thought I had to move it towards it, like how you... Right, I know, but I thought I had to move the circle over the
phone.
What's
up, man?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, yeah, no doubt.
I didn't realize.
Yeah, my mom's gonna kill me.
Your mom? Oh, yeah, to tell her I say hi.
I just need to learn to, like, wait for it to
I'll
show.
I'll try to fix it as soon as we're back, man.
Well, it's broke.
I keep thinking I have to aim it.
Oh, thank God.
Like, you know, in the other game where you had to, like, throw the
signal.
Spear.
Everybody's already forgotten
and you had to,
exist.
Like, aim it at their body.
You know what? Whatever. I can go one more day without a phone.
Day? The drive's not that far.
You know what I mean.
Where's everybody else?
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how
to
respond to that.
I mean, nothing I can do
see,
about
Nick,
it now.
You're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot
no flashlight.
Any cheeky ones.
For
okay,
us.
Yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
Sucks. I don't know what we'll do. Maybe get an actual flashlight. Right, like they have that nowadays. So let me get this straight. They're spending another night because he, like, he broke the van, I guess.
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Oh, too slow.
Really?
I hit up.
Oh boy, you're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods
dump. I guess I hit it too
dump.
Slow.
Door's locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. And by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Breaking in.
Okay, let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean...
Want to say thank you to ninjas, dude.
Fair point.
Only one so far to have donated for Variety Night. He must be liking the game, right, buddy?
One.
What do you think so far, ninjas?
Three!
Is this your first time checking out, McCory, or have you seen it before?
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're going to think it was
and
a bear?
What about you,
oh,
Mr. Tired
God,
Empty Spaces?
Relax.
Your
it's not like we killed someone.
First time on the quarry as well?
All right, well, I'm just going to take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts.
Yeah, and I'm sorry, you guys, I'm not looking at chat or, like, you know, speaking to chat as much. You know, this game kind of plays like a movie, so I am trying to pay attention. And also, you know, my voice is pretty much gone anyways. So, all right, where do we need to go here, Toucan?
Aww.
Let's check out this.
This was little Izzy's.
So we broke in instead of leaving our bags. Is that what it's said to do?
I want to play a game.
What would leaving the bags have done? We wouldn't have had our stuff. Okay. Maybe
yeah,
it would have been...
You can probably just stay here, you creepy little...
Maybe
thing.
It would have been good luck, bro. Yeah, room 10 cabin. Don't hide in here, no lock.
Why would this place be in the news?
Interesting, okay. Something about a fire. This whole place is gonna burn down, dude. Like, I guarantee it. It's burning down, bro.
Can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
Yeah, this looks hella comfortable. Are those shower heads? Bro, those are lamps. What are you talking about? Are those shower heads? But you said it, bro. That's what's funny. Come on, bro. I shower in my bed all the time, don't you? Is that how you roll? Let's just take this bitch over here to whatever the hell this is. Dude, this place is fucking huge. So these are the cabins, I suppose. What the fuck? That did not sound like a bird, dude. It's just chilling there. It's not even scared. It's just watching her. What
is she? Weird not waking up to Dylan's morning announcements.
What is she doing? That bird's creepy, dude.
Hey! You stop that!
Maybe that did help, yeah. Maybe it was gonna light the whole place on fire. The electricity or something. Eating the electrical wiring, yeah. True that. Maybe I saved us. Even though we don't have a phone on Homeboy. This bitch has a phone, probably. Maybe. I mean, every girl has a phone, right? Just not that guy. Anymore. Can't go back here, right? Okay. These are the cabins, right? So, room 10 has the lock broken on it. Here's room 1. Can't go in. This is her running speed? Oh, I guess so, yeah, because this is walking. Yeah, it is. I don't think we can go in any of the cabins, dude. This is walking, this is running. Let's see. It's a long way from anywhere. Yeah, great. Creepy. It's a long way away from Tokyo, I'd say, yeah. Let's see, What's this? Wait, what's that? Is that a swing?
Everyone likes a scavenger hunt, and at Hackett's Quarry, that's no different. There are secrets in these woods, fun secrets that, should you uncover them, could help protect you from criminal prosecution. After all, the okay. stories you'll take with you are only stories without the proof to back them up. So it's time to dive into the mystery, take pictures, or find pieces of evidence, and you may just prove your innocence. Or not.
So I guess the object is not only to not get them killed, but also to not get them incarcerated. Okay.
Ouch. Let's hope Jacob hasn't seen this.
I don't know, it's hard to see. Someone farting that.
What is that? Is it Dylan's? Ugh.
Dylan's fart vial. It's the brony jar, you guys. Wait, I can't read it. What does it say? Jake plus Emma. And then it says forever. And then it says for. Ever is scratched out and it says summer. Okay. Oh, now I can read it better. Okay. Yeah, so Jacob plus Emma forever is scratched out. All right, now where to go for a swim? I forgot what the hell she's even doing here, dude, by herself. Well, I can't go in any of the buildings, so. Unless there's something back here. I don't think so. Wait, what's this? Nothing? Yeah, there's like nothing over here either. I guess I'll just go back to the person over here. Oh wait, what's this?
I don't think anyone knocked Caitlin out of first place all summer.
Shooting star leaderboard? My leaderboard's blank, bro. Well, my whiteboard's
ready
blank.
To roll?
Maybe somebody can change that tonight, though. You never know, right, you guys? Maybe we'll get somebody to put the first dollar up there. All right, what are we doing now? Okay. Well, if we say not just yet, then what will that let us do?
Not just yet.
Well, come back when you are.
Maybe you just explore more, huh? I think we've already explored everything. I'll just tell her that we can go then. I think that's all it's gonna do. Let me just make sure there's nothing back here real quick. I'll just double check that we didn't miss anything like behind the, yeah, it doesn't let me walk that way, so I think we explored everything, dude. I didn't go to every cabin, but I mean, I went to two of them.
Finally! Time to let loose and vamoose this caboose.
How are
Dan,
you so
did we really
dramatic?
Go from 10 meters down to 4?
Confident.
Fuck.
It's just acting. It's what the people want.
So you're faking it?
I mean, in a way, faking it is...
Well, fellas, if that's the case, I'm probably going to do another half hour, I think.
You never know.
We'll probably call tonight.
No. It's too late now anyway.
For what? You and Nick?
If we get more people, maybe we'll go longer, but we'll see. Out there. But I'm really liking the game so far, dude. I hope you guys are too.
Oh, wow! Oh. Nice steering, Tech.
Jinkies.
See, I hit that one.
Okay, so
did you hit
hypothetically,
it too?
If I were to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud, kind of like you and Jacob?
He's actually really sweet.
Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school like 4 states away. He gets it.
Yeah, sure.
But that's
right.
Us.
He does
you
not
and
Nick
could be different. How do you get his handle? Hit him up.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day.
Email? Are you 93? What's wrong? I'm really gonna miss you, Abby.
Oh, hold up! Oh, but the lodge is that way.
She's gonna hit him up on email,
why?
Bro.
Come on, scenic route? One last victory lap around the camp?
Bro. You really want to go the scenic route, don't you? Fine. God. We're gonna die, bro. We're gonna die.
Sure. What's the victory?
2 months. No technology.
I kind of thought it was nice to be offline.
Just because it's daylight doesn't mean we're... Just because it's daylight doesn't mean we're not gonna die.
You know what? I actually believe you.
Abby, was that a compliment?
Your charm is infectious. What can I say? I'd subscribe.
I will admit they did do a pretty good job on, like,
as
the faces and stuff.
Sub,
like,
share, smash that like button.
That looks pretty good.
The Holy Trinity.
Okay, well, now I'm really regretting it.
Oh, no. You love me.
I'm really excited
my
to see,
back? The fire pit?
The island.
Silent Hill 2, though. I can't wait to
not
play
that, secluded,
too.
Right?
I didn't realize it was coming out so soon.
Should we kill someone?
See?
It looks pretty contained. It's probably just Mr. H burning some stuff before, you know, he closes camp for the summer.
Yeah. Speaking of which, we should probably...
Wouldn't have seen the smoke.
Oh, yeah. Worried Nick's, gonna leave without you.
Well, no, they're probably, like, all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's waiting for us.
Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All... Everyone, same.
Oh my God, bro. I want to check out the smoke too, but we'll probably die if we go over there. We'll probably burn to death. That didn't even look like smoke, kind of, though. It looked weird, like...
Don't worry, Jacob. I got you. I got a full tank of gas, so... Oh, fuck me.
Looked like hazy. I don't know.
Oh, idiot.
Does nobody own phone chargers anymore?
There's no signal out here anyways, dude, okay? This place is like patchy as balls. Your balls are patchy? What? No. It's okay. I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we go. And...
ew.
Yeah, there ain't gonna be signal out there, bro.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, where were you guys?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Ignore her, please.
Let's go. Just gotta get these bags up onto the...
Oh, hey, here. Let me get it for you.
I can take care of my own bag, thank you.
What?
Are you sure? Because, I mean, it's really not that big of a deal.
She can take care of her own bag, thank you.
We can both take care of our own bag, thank you.
Wow, dude.
Cool.
Bitches be crazy. I don't want to touch your fucking bag anyway. I'm nudging, dude.
Abby, do you need...
Yeah.
Can I...
See, thank you.
That's how it goes, dude. Yeah, see, Abby's chill. Fuck Emma.
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Oh, yeah, he's probably off being all brooding and mysterious and alluring somewhere.
I'm here. I'm here.
What are you doing under there? Having a little me party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
Oh, podcast. Nice, that's cool.
What's it about?
Yeah, what's it about? Is it about me?
You think I was listening to a podcast about you?
Okay, if anyone here had a podcast about them, it'd be me.
Yeah, if there was a podcast called How to Look and Smell Like a Butt.
Oh my god, you are so childish.
At least I don't look and smell like a butt.
No, it's a paranormal podcast. This episode was actually about this place, weirdly enough. The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
The who of the what's it where now? What's the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
You don't know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
If I did, would I be asking them?
Damn, sounds like
Thud Steak. Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Good one, ninjas. Hey, thank you for still being here, man.
Can we just please stop saying the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
Do you like the stream so far? What do you think of the game?
It's just this campfire story for the kids.
Is this your first time checking it out?
They're supposedly.
Or have you seen, like, other playthroughs before at all?
A fire a few years back. She haunts the woods looking for a lost
boy. Oh, see, that's what the fire's all about there.
There are, like, reports of.
It's all about the hag, you guys.
Or whatever, and this figure that floats around, you know, textbook ghost stuff. Some people say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son.
Dude, this guy's voice does not match his face at all.
It's never really been clear. Anyways, Haga Haggett's Corey.
You know what I mean?
You made that up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
Cool story, bro.
Come on, Toucan. You gotta choose first.
Seriously, though, you should have seen the first time he told the story to the kids at the campfire. They were scarred for life.
I mean, so since we chose different ones, what does it do?
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's true.
Come on, dude, bullshit.
What's the holdup, Hacketeers?
I'm nearly done, Mr. H.
Hop to it. Get those butts in gear.
Sorry, Mr. H.
We had to liberate some luggage.
Shut up. Maybe if somebody didn't spend so much time trying to impress the ladies with all his ghost stories.
You asked.
Ghost stories?
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Ugh. Hey, you still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do. You know, I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go.
Now that guy I've seen in other movies before.
Okay.
None of these other... Like,
yo, Mr. H.
...actors have I ever seen.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance I could get a little charge? I want to have some tunes for the road.
No can do.
Cool, yeah. No
okay,
worries.
Okay, you're right. So yeah, good man. I choose what I choose.
No big deal. You can share my earbuds.
Yeah, I was just curious. Like, if I chose something different than what you chose, if it would.
So, Chris, it's I always going go to go to what I choose. Talk.
Okay. Uh oh, I'm not fired, am I?
No, that's it's just, you know.
I just wanted to test it out. With the...
Hold that thought, partner. I'm gonna have to take. I'm
trying
this.
To think, like, what movie I've okay. seen him in before. I've seen him in a couple movies.
Oh, sorry.
Hello.
Bro, I'm eavesdropping. You know you want to eavesdrop on that shit.
What? To shoot the kids. Don't even be shooting up here, bro.
They're almost out of here, all right?
You're cutting it pretty close. We don't want to have...
Just hold your damn horses, all right? Everything's A-OK on this end.
Bobby and I are geared up. If he's in the area...
As if he'd be able to hear the dude on the phone.
You know what? I know it.
No, should I have?
He's gone quiet.
Try staying out of the way. Speaking of which, the longer you keep me on this damn phone, the longer it's gonna take me to get rid of these damn kids. Yeah, of course. Adios.
What, mister?
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was just, like, waiting. Like, I mean, I heard...
Hey, Illuminox.
I didn't hear what you were...
We're cool, champ. Just...
What's up, buddy? Thank you for joining my stream. Playing the quarry for the first time, dude. It's variety night. I think I'm only going to go for a little bit longer, though, because...
No.
Unfortunately, not too many people showed up.
You know. Anyway...
But, you were playing Chaos Shuffle, got no minor plus plot twist
animation school
against a spear, and she had Devour, bro. Ouch. You know, that sucks.
Whether or not I should, like,
I'm assuming you died then, right?
Since I'd have to live on campus, you know.
Have you ever seen this game before, Illuminox? Is it your first time checking it out?
Our family's.
So far, nobody's answered me when I've asked them, so I'm just curious. A lot of people voted for this game, though, so.
Dang it.
Was hoping we'd have more people here. So unless more people show up, I'm probably gonna stream for like another 20 minutes, you guys.
Oh boy.
And then try to find a spot to, you know, save it. But if we get more people or more donations, we'll definitely go for longer.
What did you need me for?
But we'll see.
You're
we'll
one
see.
Of my favorite counselors, Ryan. You know that. One of the good ones.
But so far, I really
like...
You
know how many calls I get from parents? Letter
I really
after
like the
letter
game.
With these terrified kids that they send home.
I think it's a really good game so far.
I didn't realize that.
Believe it or not, scaring kids away from sleepaway camp is kind of bad for business. So maybe just ease up on the ghost stories.
True.
Sorry, I didn't realize it was such a big deal.
Gotta understand the repercussions of your actions, Buster. It's a big part of being a counselor, a leader.
Yeah.
Just stick to Kumbaya next time, okay?
Right.
What's that?
Oh my god,
you guys
god,
don't do
bro.
Kumbaya anymore?
Kumbaya, bro.
Good grief. I'm outgrowing my own cliches.
You've never heard of it before? Really? It's actually...
Chris, what's going on?
I mean, I've heard a lot of people tell me about it.
Just want to get you guys safely out of Dodge before the sun goes
A lot
down.
Of people ask me if I've played it and stuff. But, I mean, I've never played it, though. This is my first time. And so far, I really like it. Good graphics and... you know, it's kind of like another one of those choose your own destiny, like, you know, every choice you make matters type of games.
Why?
It's getting dark, Ryan, and it's not safe to drive in the dark. And safety is the first step towards fun.
And we're also playing with Toucan, you guys, just so
give
you
me
know.
A minute.
So this is a cooperative, me and Toucan are playing together.
God damn, are they?
But I'm the host, though, so I guess when we make choices, like, my choice is the one that matters, but
you
like
say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee.
He does have some control though over like
quick time. I'll see him again next year. Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off season, and Kaylee, well, she's still figuring out.
Yeah, thank you guys for being here for the stream, man. Those of you that showed up.
They both just come and go as they please, really.
Really appreciate it.
Am I right?
Hope you guys are having a good weekend.
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office. Right where I left him. Let's skedaddle.
But yeah, it basically, it's one of those games that like, it plays like a movie. So it's like you're watching a movie, but there are like, you know, quick time events during certain cutscenes that, you know, if you don't get right.
Make sure they're all ready to go.
You could get the characters, you know, hurt or killed or whatever. And you have to make the right decisions. And sometimes it's also about the decisions that you don't make.
I never turned it in.
You shouldn't have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
Yeah, you noob. Get fragged, noob.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Because it's time to dwell on the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it, let's go.
What, Mystic?
What's the problem?
Ugh. Dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine, Mr. H.
Yeah,
get
I see that.
On.
Yeah, dude, it's just like kaput.
All right, let me try.
What, dude, I'm telling you, all right, it's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
What the fuck, dude?
Enough. Enough, both of you. Shit. Come on. All right, come
dude,
on.
Chill, dude.
Doesn't have a rotor arm. It's not going to work.
I thought I told you kids to check everything.
No, we did. It should be working.
Yeah, well, coulda and shoulda doesn't mean it is, does it?
Damn. Wait, it. And why did he want to spend another night there again? I don't remember. Oh, my God, bro.
Okay. Okay.
Well, look, it's not that big of a deal, okay? We'll just spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think.
What a simp, bro. Wants to spend one more night at camp to get back with her. Like, you think one more night's gonna do it? What a simp.
Okay. Damn it. You're right, yeah.
If you couldn't make it work over a whole summer,
yeah, you're right.
One more night's probably not gonna help.
Oh.
I hit up. What? Dude, I swear to God I hit up. Why did it say I hit left?
Hey, Brian. Come here for a second.
Dude, I swear to God I hit up, bro. I'm not fucking with you like I did. Toucan, did you hit left?
Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors.
I fucking
no
hit
one in,
up,
no
bro.
One out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
I'll be back first thing in the morning.
I didn't hold it up. I like flicked it.
Keep
but
everyone inside.
I guess I'll hold it next time.
Can you promise me you'll do that?
Hold on, wait. What did he say? I didn't even hear what he said.
Wait. We have to stay inside until tomorrow? Why? Where are you going?
Ryan, I need you to trust me. Like I'm trusting you. Can you do that?
Lock the doors. And for God's sake, keep the noise down!
Stay inside, because the hag's gonna come kill them all, probably. Hey, Ghoul Misfit, what's up, buddy? Thank you for joining the stream.
Said to stay inside. That we're not
I hope you're having a good weekend, man. Thank you so much for joining. We definitely need the viewers, bro. I don't know where everybody's at tonight.
What are we supposed to do?
And sleep ass sweaty. How's it going, man? Thank you guys for being here. Or I tell you guys what, I was gonna stop.
Or
I was gonna stop in like 10 minutes from now, but I'll tell you, or 15 minutes, something like that. But I'll tell you guys what, if we can get our views back up to around 10. Or if we get some donations, like maybe a sub or two, then we'll go for another hour. But otherwise, I'm probably going to try and find a spot to save it here in like the next 15 minutes or so. But now that some more people are showing up, we'll see. But thank you guys for checking out the stream, dude. Unfortunately, I am still kind of sick, and Marissa's really sick. So we're in bed, and I don't have the face cam on because we're both kind of sick in bed. But it'll make it more immersive for you guys, right? And I really hope you guys enjoy the game. As you can see, me and Toucan are playing together cooperatively. And it's my first playthrough, so I really hope you guys enjoy it, dude. Thank you guys for spending your weekend with us. We love you all. Appreciate it. Do I have stick drift? Probably a little bit. I swear to God, I pushed up, dude. If I messed up, I would say I messed up.
Really listen to what Chris told us to do.
Of course.
Who cares what Chris told us to do? He's not our boss anymore. P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? All right, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
You've wondered about this game, Little Misfit?
Dude.
Well, fuck, I've never played it before, but so far, dude, it looks really good.
Dylan's in, obviously.
And it's pretty fun. Caitlin. I like it so far.
I go where my people need me.
But obviously, I hope you guys like it, because...
Yeah, man.
You know, it's obviously
Mr. Hackett seemed
that's what matters most, you know, is if you guys are enjoying it.
You know, like
so
like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want to?
Really hope you guys are locked in, because it's so far it seems like a good game to me. All right, Toucan, you got to choose one.
I don't think he was trying to freak us out, Jacob. I think he was really freaked out by something.
Jesus Christ.
Chris seemed real serious about this, guys.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night. Yeah, dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
No, dude. It's all good, all right? We get it, you know?
Group is getting bored of Ryan.
Yeah, well, someone's got to give a shit.
Oh.
You know what? I don't even care what you guys do.
Oh.
I'm doing what Chris told me to do.
Ryan, come on, man.
So if the group gets bored of him, like, will they leave him or something?
All right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee. Let's do this. Okay.
Or maybe it just matters later on in the game.
You go get some firewood. Em and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure out how to charge the phones or something. All right, let's do this.
Wait, how's he going to go to the store and get supplies? You think this is a good place to stop? Okay. Oh my God, bro. That is a big motherfucker. Do you guys want to stop or do you guys want to keep going? Like I said, I'll keep going I'll do it for one sub. How about that? We'll go for a little bit longer. Oh, shit. That is a big motherfucker, dude. Well, now you can check out the game with me, Sleepy Sweaty. You and Ghoul Misfit both haven't, you know, really looked into it, but now you guys get to check out the game and watch it on the stream. And, you know, we'll obviously, you guys will get to see my reaction to it. Whenever I showcase games for you guys that I've never played before on Variety Night, what I like to do is I do like to take them a little slow. I try to explore and, you know, cover all my bases because I want to give you guys, like, a good thorough playthrough. You know what I mean? And I don't want to, like, rush through it. Obviously, it's not a speed run or anything like that. It's a first playthrough. So, I've never played the game before, and neither has Toucan. And honestly, it sounds like a lot of our viewers have never, you know, really either seen the game or heard of it or anything yet. You know, a lot of you guys voted for it in the Discord, so I really do appreciate everyone doing that. But Toucan says this is a pretty good spot to stop for the night. We've been going for a couple hours, and normally, you guys, I would stream for longer. But because of the flu and everything, I probably should get my rest. But like I said, if you guys want, if we get a sub, I'll go for maybe like another 30 minutes. If we get two subs, maybe I'll go for another hour. But yeah, so far though, dude, like game, I think it has really good graphics for one. I really like the graphics. Toucan, when did this game come out? Do you know for sure? Like, wasn't it like within the last 3 or 4 years, right? Cause like, I mean, I can tell the game looks, pretty new. So really like the graphics. And so far the part that we played earlier was fucking scary, dude. June of 2022. Yeah. So this game's only been out for, 2 years. Yeah. So. But yeah, I mean, the part that we played, dude, at the beginning was fucking scary, yeah. And if that's anything to show, like, what's to come, I'm fucking excited, dude. It looks like it's going to be a really fun playthrough. So, I wanted to apologize to you guys for not, you know, obviously we should have been almost done with this game by now had I played it last week, if I had internet, and the week before. You know, we would probably be almost done with it just in time for Silent Hill 2 to come out. But we're kind of behind schedule on Variety Night, so I'm sorry about that. But I wanted to at least get into it tonight and show you guys, you know, what the game's all about so far. And so far, I'm really liking it. I think we'll wait. We'll play for, like, one more cutscene to see if more people join or donate. And then we'll end it here shortly. But yes, if we get one more sub, I'll go for longer.
I was hoping you'd come back to me. Let's see what you found. Empty-handed. You need to look around you, find my cards, and I can help you. Where I'm from, we look out for
each other. Oh, so we missed a card.
Find them, please.
Fuck. I wonder where I didn't look then, dude. It must have been in the... Maybe I didn't...
You'd better be going.
The cabins and stuff.
It's still early and the moon
maybe
is
bright, one of them I could have gone wait. Into.
Not for those with a story to
I
tell.
I should have looked in all of them, dude.
Be careful.
But it wouldn't
look
let me go
yourself.
In the first one or the second
and
one.
Look out for my cards.
Or maybe when I played as Maybe when I played as the guy, I went in the house to get the bags. Maybe instead of grabbing the bags, I could have explored more. You know what I mean? Yeah, Sleepy Sweaty, we actually played until dawn. Toucan, did I play until dawn when I was uploading to YouTube, or was that before? Here, let me check. I might have played that before I started uploading my streams to YouTube. Let me check my YouTube really quick. Because I might... Let me see if I have an Until Dawn playlist. Hold up. I know we played it already. I'm just going to see if I have Until Dawn. No, I don't. Okay, so I must have played that right before I started doing... Because for those of you that haven't been on my stream for very long... what happened was I started streaming about two and a half years ago is when I started streaming. But at first, like the first 6 months or 7 months that I was streaming, I wasn't uploading my videos to YouTube. All I had were my Twitch VODs, and those VODs, they only are there for 14 days. And then they just automatically get deleted by Twitch. So, I started uploading all of my streams to YouTube, so that way they're going to be there forever. But, I played Until Dawn, and I think I might have played it, like, a month or two before I started uploading to YouTube, you guys. Because I also played Resident Evil 7 and, Resident Evil Village, and there's a few other games that I played on Variety Night that I, unfortunately, it was before I started uploading to YouTube. Same with Resident Evil 2 and Resident Evil 3 remakes. I beat all of those as well. And then I think the first game that I started playing when I uploaded to YouTube was Resident Evil 4 Remake. So that's on my YouTube and all the games after that. But we did Until Dawn. We did... what was that other game that we did that had, like, the chainsaw guy in it? That was, like, from, like, 2014 or 2015... that Marissa really liked, that, like, you get chased by a guy with a chainsaw, and, I kept dying, dude. It was really fucking hard. I can't remember the name of it off the top of my head, but I played that game, too, but unfortunately, we didn't get that many viewers, so I stopped playing it. But there's been a few other games that we've played on Variety Night, but I really liked Until Dawn. It was good. It was a fun one. Alright, anyways, you guys, I think this is a perfect place to stop. We're done with chapter one, it says. So, I don't know how many chapters there are. Neither does Toucan, so... it's kind of funny, the name of the stream is chapter one. And we actually completed chapter one, so this will be perfect. I didn't think... I was just going to call it chapter one because that's what I call... my first stream every time that I play a game on Variety Night. It's always the first stream is chapter one, you know, second stream is chapter two. But that doesn't mean that, like, next week when we play this, that we're going to stop at chapter two. I'll probably do multiple chapters if I'm feeling better. So, but we'll see. I mean, I'm sure I'll be feeling better. I don't think I'll have the flu for another week. At least I hope not. But I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for checking out the stream tonight and for hanging out with us. And I hope you guys liked the quarry. And we're going to pick up where we left off next Sunday. So make sure you guys are here if you want to continue this story. And then, you know, if you guys missed any of it, I'll upload it to YouTube so you guys can go back and watch and see what we've done. Next Sunday when we play, I promise you guys that I will play for longer than just 2 hours. I feel bad only doing 2 hours, but, you know, Marissa and I are pretty sick, and this is probably a good spot to stop for the night. So, anyways, you guys have a great rest of your weekend, everybody. We love y'all. Get some good rest. Obviously, I won't be here tomorrow night or Tuesday night. I'm going to take some much-needed nights off to try and get better and then get my voice back for you all. And look forward to seeing you guys on Wednesday for some Dead by Daylight and some Tarkov, Mystic. Are you ready for Tarkov again? Because I am, dude. I can't fucking... You're playing it right now? For real? Oh, what level are you? Well, are you playing your PCM? Or your PMC? Nice, dude. Right on. What map? Interchange? The mall? Yeah. Cool, dude. Well, yeah, keep playing, dude. Get, you know, because it's going to take a long time to get used to Tarkov. It's a big game. And there's, you know, getting used to the maps and all of that. But I'm excited to play more with you, dude. And, you know, it's really fun. And hopefully we can get more people to fucking play Tarkov with us in the near future. But anyways, you guys, that's going to do it for me. Take care, everybody. Have a good rest of your night. And I'll catch you guys on Wednesday. We'll do some DBD and some Tarkov. And then Thursday, we'll probably do TCM. And Friday, maybe we'll do Fortnite again on Friday. We'll see. Either that or Tarkov again. I don't know. But I'm really enjoying Tarkov lately, so I'm probably going to start doing it twice a week. But we'll catch you guys next on the next one. Have a good night, everybody. Laters.